right on this copier right here, or another copier that's similar to it. This is the black toner cartridge. You can pull it out, right there's your chip. You'll be able to pop that chip off, and when you get your new chip, you can replace it and be able to reset that thing.